Lecture, I'm going to do the differentiation of sine x power x with respect to x. So let's see the answer. So first you're writing the given. So first let y equal to sine x power x. So this is the given. To remove the power, we need to take the log on the both side. So writing here log y, then this is now log sine x power x. So here log a power b, that here power that come front, so this we can write b log a. So now here writing log y and x log sine x. So there are two terms here, first is x, the next is log sine x. So suppose this is u and v. Okay, so this is now u and this all v. So doing the differentiation with respect to x, so this is here log y, and in the denominator dx. Then after here writing the log sine x and doing the differentiation of x. Then after writing here x, doing the differentiation of log sine x and here dx. So this terms that I'm getting now, so here we can write du v dx. So write here v, do the differentiation of dx, and write u, do the differentiation of v. So this rule we should follow. Now then after here log y differentiation 1 by y, here dy by dx, and this is now log sine x. Here dx differentiation that is equal to 1, here x log differentiation that is equal to 1 by sin x, and sin differentiation that is equal to cos x. So first is here log differentiation, then the next is sin differentiation. Now here we can write dy by dx, and this here of y into log sin x, and this is now x cos by sin, that is equal to cot x. And after that putting the value of y, so y equal to sin x power x. So now here dy by dx, and this is now sin x power x. And then after here we can write x cot x plus log sin x. So this is the answer of this question. Okay, and this is the way we can do the differentiation. So first here write the given, and to remove the root, sorry, to remove the power, we need to take the log on the both side. So after taking the log here this form, so b that come front, so here x that come front, and after that this assume u v, follow this rule, and after doing the differentiation then you can get these terms. So this is the way we can do the differentiation. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next week. Thank you.